up? It's me, Amaya Sarai. Today I'm here with news that it is my birthday. So like the video and subscribe so you can support my birthday and my channel. So I'm gonna teach you a dance. We did this once before and it was super fun. This time it doesn't have a beat. You can just do it to any song you want that will work with. I don't know, but use it however you want. So we're gonna do one and two to begin, then three and four, and you get the idea. So one and two. First I'm just gonna show. Okay, so one, two. I'll do it slower. One, two. I think you can get that. Three, four is, so same thing as one and two, except other leg. Okay, cool. Now we'll do those together. One and two and three and four. Let's do it again. One and two and three and four. Nicely done. Now we're gonna do five and six and then seven and eight. Okay, let me show you that again with counting. Sorry, I didn't count. Ugh. Five and six. Let's do it slower. Five and six. Nice. Now we'll do it full speed. Five and six. Nice. Now we're gonna do seven and eight. Okay, ready? I'm gonna count. Seven and eight. Very nice. We'll do that one more time. Seven and eight. Now we'll do five, six, seven, eight all together. Sorry. Five and six and seven and eight. Very nicely done, guys. So, now, sorry, just stepped in something I didn't want to step in. Now we're going to do nine. Very simple. While your hands are on your head from eight, remember that? You're gonna twirl around. Okay, do that one more time. Twirl around. Nice! Now, what do you say we do the entire thing? I think we can do it. Alright. I'll count the first time, then we can do it by ourselves. You think you can do that? Yeah, you can. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight, nine. Okay, now let's do it without counting. And I'll do it a little bit slower. Nicely done. All right, I'm gonna practice one more time. You can do it too if you want. Nicely done, guys. Good job. Now, I have one more thing to say. Subscribe, please. Like the video. And this is the last time I'm going to ever mention it in my videos. Go to the shoutouts video that I posted, and you will be able to get a shoutout if you type something nice in the comments. You'll get a shout out. And if you type something rude, yeah, talking to you haters, I'm still gonna shout out to you and then tell you you're a bad person. Don't do that to people. It's just rude. Alright guys, see you later. Subscribe, like the video, share. Have a good day. Keep your moves on. Woo!